Yeah, so like, we outside right now. Hey, what you used to, what did you do? What's up, you guys? Welcome to the channel. It's your girl, Sai McCall, and literally, it is snowy. Well, not snowy, but you know, the ice. Yeah, I hear the popping. It's not even snow, it's ice. But we not really doing nothing today. We just cracking snow. Well, not snow, ice. This has been ongoing for like 5 days, I could say, I think. I'm just walking around outside the time I go to my house. But yeah, that's been the case. So, not really doing anything. But look at the tree, you guys. Like, the tree is broke. They broke it. I think the light company broke it. But it's messed up. And it's like dead. That's where we're gonna go. So, we're gonna walk to that. You know, we're gonna get into it because I'm gonna tell y'all a little couple of things or whatever. Yeah, let's go out to today's video about explaining the ice and breaking the ice. I wanna go ice skating so bad, y'all. Like, it's pitiful. I just wanna go ice skating. I've never been, I've been ice skating once when I was smaller, but, you know, younger. Whichever one you want to say. It's all this time. Hey, then I'll step up in that water. And I got my little brother who and my sister went to the house with my dad. So, and they can come back and give me my grandma and my brother. Y'all, it's like, look at these guys. Yeah, y'all, it's like crunchy. Yeah, look at the tree. The tree broke. It's, you can see right there where it broke it. Yeah, that's the place right now. I got my little brother though. But we might just do my ASMR video. Because y'all know I like stepping up and stuff. And y'all know I like satisfying videos, of course. AJ, get up! He didn't fail, y'all. Give it to me.
Welcome.
Don't go back over here. You can't do what I do. I'm older than you and I know how to manage myself.
Yeah, not to manage myself. Yeah, I was just going back and editing the video and I just realized what I said. Don't mind me because I have smart remarks in this video. So, it's nothing new, but don't mind me.
So we're gonna walk over here. Look at the tree, y'all. This is so pretty. Like, it's a whole bunch of. It's so satisfying to sound in it.
Y'all, just listen to the sound. It's ASMR right now. Wow. Okay, guys, enough of that. Back to the video.
Look at the ice out. It's like. Look at my brother, y'all. Woo, it is cold. I'm gonna put my hood little bit calm because yeah, it, when I say it is cold out here, I feel like my ears finna freeze off. This is basically all I've been doing today. I've been sitting in the house since Thursday night. And this is my first time getting out in a good little while. Cause Friday we didn't get out, Saturday we didn't get out. But you know what? Friday I was in Jackson, so I was out and about. But Sunday is when mama and them came and got me to my auntie's house. So ever since they came and got me, we went to IHOP that night before it started snowing and stuff. Well, not the night, that morning before it started snowing and stuff, and then we went home. And I haven't been out since then, so being out is like a pleasure right now because I like going places. I'm not a homebody. A lot of people homebodies. I'm not a homebody. I like being out and about in my life. This is basically just a talking video and an ASMR video because all you hear is this. Yeah, my grandma in the house. We just came back. Her electricity was out last night, so she came and spent the night with us. So it just came back on. So it's really about it other than just watching us do this to the tree or whatever. I'm wearing like a whole bunch of ice shorts. Yeah, I can hear it, so like it's very satisfying to me. Like satisfying and pleasing, you know.
What, AJ?
What's a hole? Yeah, so we just basically up on the street. These trees are really pretty when it like snows and stuff. But Washington DC, I need to come get y'all a snow bag because this being snowy and stuff ain't because I like going places. I don't like being from the house. Cause it feel like we the north now and not whatever we were. Shoot, cause it's not right. That's about it, y'all. But check out the fit. Turn here, you can see the logo. Don't play with it. New York Yankees hat. You got the champion sweats in the Crocs, of course. Yeah, it is so cold out here. Like, I should have got a mask like my nanny told me. She told me earlier, when we was on FaceTime, she told me, she's like, you know that you put your mask on, it helps you from freezing, right? I said, I did not think about that. And she was like, yeah. So, and then I forgot when we left out of the house to come down here to get one. So that happened. And now you see I'm currently freezing my cheeks off. So, yeah. But I'm gonna get back to you guys later because I did enough talking. I'm just show y'all a queen in the ice later. But I'm gonna get back to you guys soon.
Okay, you guys, so nice. This is just a clip of us being in the car. Me and my sister, my little brother, being in the car. I'm just showing y'all the ice and stuff. This was just from us being in the car and riding around and stuff. I was just gonna show y'all that. But that's what that was. Now, we'll be back to the watching.
Since we talked, my mama made me go outside to get the ice off the grill. Of course, yes. I changed my mind about going back outside again, you guys. Yeah. So that's about it right now. I'm literally about to get in my bed because today has been a long day. And I've been doing stuff all day in the snow. I mean, not snow. Ice, because you know it's not snow. And it's currently snowing outside right now. Well, it's not really heavy snow, but, you know, it's like the regular kind of snow where, you know, you get like it's not heavy, but y'all know what I mean. I'm gonna show y'all. Well, not no more. As you can see, the trampoline's still there. You can't really see it, but it's just a little. It's not really a lot. How it was at first. But that is about it, you guys. Today was basically just a vlog and talk day because I didn't do a lot today. Just went to my grandma's house and took a couple of adventures, and tomorrow will probably be the same thing. So, you guys, I will see you guys tomorrow because I'm about to watch a movie and play PUBG with my best friends. But I'm gonna see y'all on tomorrow with another vlog, another day. Peace.